When you feel life is not worth living, when you feel like giving up hope, when you feel like you just can't hang on anymore, when you feel like you cannot make your life worth living. Hello, everyone. This is James Nussbaumer, and I'm the author of The Master of Everything book series, 3 volumes so far, and many more to go. You know, before we get going here, I'm going to address the power of reflection to help you with these feelings of not feeling like you're worth anything or feeling like giving up. Remember to, as you're listening to me in this few minute video is all it's going to take, is there's a link in the description box down below of this YouTube video. It will give you access to a free video that will show you more on the power, the extreme power of reflection that I so wholeheartedly believe in. But when you feel life is not worth living, you know, the Course in Miracles, that many of you that do know me know that how involved I am with that. The Course in Miracles states there are areas in your learning skills that are so impaired that you can progress only under constant, clear-cut direction provided by a teacher. A teacher with a capital T. And the Course is talking about the teacher within you, your inner guidance system. The Course in Miracles also uses traditional terms and calls that inner teacher the Holy Spirit. But this is where I would remain until bust off to prison, the county jail. For those of you that know my story, know that I was sentenced to 10 years over a foolish securities violation during my practice as a financial advisor. I had already been escorted during trial proceedings and all that before going to prison while the court case was going on. I had already been escorted on at least a dozen or so round trips to the courthouse for various hearings and whatnot. Not a very lovely trip at all, being bound by shackles and belly chain and handcuffed and chained to another inmate sitting next to you in the van, along with a full van of others on their own cases. You would think that they were holding me for some severe case like possibly murder or something like that, or some other type of severe offense. But this is really the norm when you're being processed for a felony case, regardless of their nature. A prisoner really is a prisoner, no matter the content of the crime, is when it's a felony at the felony level. And believe me, it can make one feel like life is not worth living. I certainly did feel that way. And this particular trip was the last trip that I would take before being sentenced. Seemed to be a much shorter van ride compared with my other court appearances. And I guess, and I hope you can make sense of this, I guess it's because I no longer felt any use for time. I already knew that I was going to be going away to prison for quite a while. So I kind of naturally, something naturally within me, just I relaxed and threw time out of the picture. But I wouldn't have to live any longer with the person that I'd so desperately been trying to be for so many years that I just couldn't achieve that. I was able to now let go of that. I didn't know who I was now, but I didn't care either. I was just kind of letting go of everything. To the public, I was just another convicted felon. And I would repeatedly mutter to myself in anger and disgust and despair. I would say to myself, my career is finished. My life is not worth living. And I would repeatedly mumble some more to myself while chained to the inside of the van on that particular day. I remember, well, like I'd said, chained to the inside of the van with others who had seemed to never give up hope about their own cases on the rides back and forth to the jail. I'd later would learn about the strength and power of reflection, of a state of mind, of a reflective state of mind. And that's what's at the link in the video down below, is where you can find a free video to learn more about the power of reflection. Hey, by the way, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Click here, you'll see subscribe. And remember, the link below will give you access to the video. Take a good peek at it and see what you think. I highly suggest it. I have some reviews on it, but as well, but this is not a review video, so I don't want to go there today. And this is just kind of an off the whim video. Hey, by the way, let me throw this at you. Did you ever get stuck in a downpour, pouring down rain, where you weren't in a hurry to get anywhere, and you know time was not of the essence to you? You just like you were able to let go of time, and the downpour didn't matter. You just loved the freedom of the rain pouring on you. Well, that's where I just got out of a downpour outside my studio right here. And it was pleasant. I mean, I just loved being rained on like that. I kind of got an inner feeling of freedom from it. Hey, everyone. God bless. Wish the best for you. Thanks for listening to me. Hope to see you sometime, possibly, right? Bye.